Because of the heat, Middleton is reminding people about its cooling centers where you can go to escape the hot temperatures. The Middleton Fire Department and Police Department are open around the clock. You can also go to City Hall, the library, and the Middleton Senior Center. We've got you covered on when those cooling centers are open on our website, wkow.com.